An abused dog is getting a second chance thanks to a Kenosha veterinarian and a local rescue group. Honey, a 1.5-year-old Chihuahua, arrived at Kenosha Animal Hospital last week unable to walk. The owners said the dog had been injured when she was stuck under a fence, but the dog had multiple fractures of different ages, and the veterinarians believe the dog was abused.
Two broken legs, and then upon x-rays, they found broken ribs that had already been healed over, so it was a previous injury. She also had bruising around the eye.
Okay.
So, and it looks like it was a kick injury, some of these, so, but we can't prove anything, but...
Okay.
And he just said today that he, last night, she's going to need more surgeries than the one he's going to do today, so possibly 3 or 4 total surgeries correct everything.
She was surrendered to Kenosha Forgotten Friends, a rescue group that takes in tough-to-place animals. Honey's had 2 surgeries in an attempt to repair the fractures to both back legs. The rescue group is trying to raise money to pay for her veterinary bills. This is Deneen Smith reporting for the Kenosha News.